Welcome back to Assassin's Creed Origins. Does a like, share, and subscribe as we head to our next mission I've chosen, which I hope has something to do with the Hippodrome racing.
Clear the way.
What's wrong with you?
What's wrong with you? I mean, everything's wrong with me. I mean, I lost my son. I'm going around killing these people out of an order.
Maya, I did not expect to see you here.
And what a race.
Quite the estate.
Yes, we've been lucky. Father breeds horses, and his horses have often won in the games. I told him about meeting you.
You told him what?
Not much. That you are a rider. That you know Claridas well.
Too well. By half.
Come. He would love to meet you.
And I would like
beautiful,
to meet him.
Isn't she?
Bright eyes, flawless gait. Hey, she wants to win, eh?
You know a thing or two about horses. Nikias, who is your friend?
Father, this is Bayek. He once raced with Claridas. My father, Philocrates of Canopus. Son of Themistocles of Canopus.
Grew up with Claridas? Let's see you drive, Barak. Nikias, keep close. Maybe you'll learn something.
It's Bayek. Ah, fine.
It's Bayek.
I see you have a great course for racing.
No. We are a small village. We did have chariots. The old kingdom and its pharaohs brought them.
I envy that freedom.
So we met this?
When was the last time you raised Claridas?
A long while. I barely know the name.
Careful! Tighter on the reins!
Before you became a jerk!
Watch the statuary! Icarus was the true master of the races. Something Claridas hoped to aspire to. My father loved Icarus. He was his favorite rider. Let's show my father your natural skill. You have a right son!
Okay. Close is not fighting.
You are a natural. With you riding for the green, I'm sure we can win in the Hippodrome. You are a natural.
Whoa! That wasn't very natural.
What's going on? Something's wrong.
I'll deal with it.
Father! Hurry!
Nikias! Horse thieves! Here! The balls on them! She is my winning guest horse. You have to get her back.
We won't let you down, Father.
Okay, I guess I'm gonna have to go take some bandits.
Hurry, men! We can't let these brazen raiders get away with this! The honor of Prasina Green depends on it!
For Prasina Green!
For Prasina Green! Wait, what?
Keep a sharp eye out. Father loves that horse more than all the others we've raced.
More than you?
For Philocrates!
He seems like he cares about the horse more than his own son. Come on, let's hit to the bandits! Watch out for these guys. These guys might attack us. Or me, at least.
Out of the way! What are you saying? We must be getting close.
Hey, don't
go
me!
For Icarus, for Crassina Green. For the Green!
How many bandits do you think there are?
Do not worry. We have the Magi with us. We will be fine.
Haha, I wouldn't worry. Bandits? I wouldn't worry
Scum
about you.
Are working for the Blues, I'm sure.
Have you heard about the Great Hungry Ones?
Who are they?
Bandits down south. I think they ride war hippos.
What?
What?
Are you serious?
I want to ride a hippo. I want to ride a hippo. So where are my friends? Where are you? you. I'll steal. I got a warrior bow. That's neat. So where are my friends going? They just abandoned me. Really? Maybe I shouldn't race for the green team after all. They just abandoned me. Actually, to be honest, I didn't know what I was doing, so I kind of lost them. But I'm blaming them. Seven.
By Serapis, you did it. I cannot believe it. I was convinced we'd never see Saranagi or my son again.
I dealt with the bandits who stole her. I suspect they stole Saranagi on behalf of your blue rivals.
Gods bless them. We'll have to beat the blues in the races to teach them shame and humiliation.
Oh, I'm in.
I hope you raise wearing the green, Barret.
I will do my best.
It's Bayak! Stop pronouncing it wrong! New mask. Change. Equipped human. Nice. What's the next mission? Or do I just go straight to the race? I don't. Wait, unless it's this one over here. No, that's just something else. No, that's where for the poets. I guess we could try and do one race and see what happens. Oh, yeah! I want to pat the puppy. Hold still so I can pat you. So, how do I get... Oh, all right, maybe over here.
Oh.
Let's start a tutorial race. Tutorial race.
Yeah.
I'm wearing my classic armor. Oh my goodness, I can't stop. You know, if I don't catch up to this guy soon. I literally can't catch up to this guy. I'm doing terribly.
Yeah!
I want to hop back in. Let's try this again. And let's not fail this time. Although I probably will. The toy away.
Yeah!
Okay, so I guess I'm not meant to beat him. Well, anyway, that's what the tutorial is. That's how you race. Well, baby food, likely wetness took care of. Sarah pre-chewed food when she was a baby. Ew, gross. Also, well, it takes this check for poison. Yeah, that's a usual thing. Run into the glowing lights in the distance. So don't forget to like, share, and subscribe for the Cyber Surgeon and the tutorial on how to race. Join me next time as I probably continue the story. Maybe. But anyway, God bless and.